The offender, mentioned as 31-year-old Belgian domestic Benjamin H., was serving a prison period for identity theft, abuse, narcotic misuse, and disobedience to police force. The representative for the Belgium Fed Attorney's Office Space, Eric van der Swypt, told Environment. He had been let out of jail on a interim produce, van der Swypt told. Onto the regulation of his password, he had been anticipated to back to prison on Monday overnight at 7:30 p.m., 2:30 p.m. ET, but unsuccessful to mark in. Instead of, Belgium authorities now as well suspicion him of making a housebreaking and later murder his confederate. On Tuesday night, the man stabbed two policewomen of over-up theft their facility arms and with them to murder the commanders. The offensive later outdoor flame on a parked car neighboring, murder the motorist within. The bandit after took a female prisoner at a regional high school up creature shooting corpse by police force. Terror sensor continues prosecutorial told the accurate reason remnant not clear but they are ongoing to explore. As well not clear is if he was operating one. Police force know the bandit was in pin in violent extremists beginnings among 2016 and 2017 but found no data on any violent extremists links the year. The method operandi of the criminality lends trust to the conjecture how it was a bomber assault, examining how ISIS on the internet videos frequently urge on their followers to assault police force and murder them in their facility arms, van der Swypt told. A toxicological paper has been queried on the offensive, he added. I include to inspect my own consciousness, Koningin's told. Liege is Belgium's tertiary largest town, following Brussels and Antwerp, on to the domestic visitor office space. For centuries, it has been an essential culture and industry center for the nation.